Okay, it says prove that the sum of three consecutive even numbers is always the multiple of 6. Well, there's one fact you need to know, that in algebra, to write an even number, you write it as 2n, and to write an odd number, it's 2n plus 1. So if I start with any even number, you can divide that by 2. If I add 1 onto it, the next number on is odd, and then the next number after that would be even. So 2n plus 2 would be even again, 2n plus 3 would be odd, 2n plus 2 would be even, so 2n plus 3 would be odd, 2n plus 4 would be even, and so on and so on and so on. We want the sum. Well, we know what that means. That means plus. We know consecutive, and we know it's even, so we know it's got something to do with 2n. And we need to show it's a multiple of 6. The problem is we've got to do a proof. So we know we've got to use algebra. We know you've got to use algebra of some kind. Yeah? So, well, what we've got to do? Let's start with the first even number. Let's make it 2n. The next is going to be, where do we start? Can't be plus 1 because that will be odd. So the next even number is 2n plus 2. And then the next after that will be 2n plus 4. So we need to add all these up. So 2n plus 2n plus 2 plus 2n plus 4 is equal to 2, 4, 6. 6n plus 6. That looks like it's got lots of 6s in it. So let's see if we can rewrite that. Factorize it, 6n plus 1. Okay. And because this is some number times by 6, this is a multiple of 6. Therefore, I'm finished.